What is up to my queens and kings, my little lovebugs? How y'all doing today? So, your girl Nisha, you know me? Yes, me. My name's Ranisha. You know, if you're new here, don't forget, click that like button and subscribe and comment down below what you want to see from me. All right. That natural light is hitting. Y'all see that? Okay, anywho. So today, your girl coming through with some music. So this right here, as y'all can see, is from a fave. That woman right there. Yes, Fairy Godmother, a.k.a. Liz Strawberry, a.k.a. Chaka Khan, baby. Because, you know, I love her. Yeah. Okay, but anywho, this is gonna be from her Naughty album, which was made in 1980. So, you know, if you don't know about her, you know, I'm about to throw you on some good music, you feel me? Some good, yeah. All right, so anywho, got my sweater on because it's cold in here, you know. All right. Got my hair looking all crazy, but it's whatever. We ain't worried about it. So, as y'all can see, we got the Naughty album right here. Y'all love my vinyls. So, yeah, Naughty album. So, today, we are going to be listening to Population, a.k.a. Hot Butterfly. As y'all see, you know, this is a nice little album, y'all. This is a good album. So if y'all didn't hear this, y'all need to go listen to the whole thing. But we starting off with this one. So yeah, we're going to start off with Population. I think I'm going to make a music thing at least once a week. So yeah, so I'm going to just be throwing out there some good little music or whatever. But here we go. We about to get into it. So yeah, you already know. So yeah, I already know the song. So yeah. But here y'all go, for the people that don't know about her, don't listen to her or whatever, so yeah. You hear that? She out here sending mail to people that with feelings that she don't want to face, y'all. Y'all get the messages? I don't know. So yeah, let's continue listening. That's her right there. Her right there. Her vocals, man. Oops, I'm sorry, y'all. I love it. If you can't jam to this with me, we can't be friends. No, I'm just kidding.
Show some pop it on.
Okay, anybody that's out there that watches this and that was like younger back then and know the Foxy Dance, can you like show me what that is? Because I really want to know. I'm going to ask her this when I meet her or whatever, because, you know, I'm going to meet her someday, one of these days. I'm going to meet her, you know, because that's my fairy godmother, who's not going to meet their fairy godmother. So, yeah, I just want to know what the heck is the Foxy Dance. Anybody know? Somebody tell me. All right. I can't do it. Song. Put my eyeballs back on. Okay, y'all probably like, this girl is so weird, but hey, excuse me. I feel like snot coming out my nose, but it's not. That's staying in there. But yeah, comment down below what y'all think about the song, y'all. This song, I don't know. I love this song. I really do. Like, I like all her music, but like, it's certain songs that I'm really gonna put out here, like, to make y'all think and listen to the lyrics and stuff like this. But this right here is just something to just kick it off, you know? So yeah, this is like one of my favorite songs off the Naughty album. So whenever you get a chance, I just want y'all to, you know, check out her music. But especially the Naughty album, you know, I want y'all to check out the albums as I go through them, if y'all get what I'm saying. Like, as I go, like, as I pick the selections, the song that I want to do, and when I put that out, I want y'all to listen to the album as I go, so y'all can feel how I feel, like, so y'all can feel how I feel, but so y'all can relate to the things that I'm saying about the songs and stuff like that. And I want y'all to really listen to the lyrics. So yeah, we started off with Population, aka Hot Butterfly, from the Naughty album. Okay, Chaka Khan, y'all, fairy godmother, aka Lish Strawberry, aka fairy godmother, aka Lish Strawberry. Y'all probably wondering why I call her that. It's because of her red hair. And like, when I was younger, I didn't know who it was. Like, I just knew the red hair. So I was like, this strawberry. So as I got older, I was still, you know, mess with her. I really mess with her tough, you feel me? I almost cursed, but you know, I saved it. But I mess with her tough, you feel me? So, you know, that's my fairy godmother. I cannot wait to freaking meet her. It's gonna be amazing. And yeah, back to the music. So yeah, this is Population, aka Hot Butterfly. So, you know, I want y'all to listen to that, listen to the lyrics, listen to the whole album if you want. And you know, comment down below what's your favorite song off this album, and what do y'all think the message is in this song. To me, I think she's talking about her love that she's afraid to freaking show, but she's like, we about to, you know, get it popping, because we butterflies, we flying, we just go do whatever we want, because, you know, we free, we speak, free spirited. So, you know, life too short to not be free spirited, right? So, yeah, if you like what I'm doing with the music, tell me, and once again, my name is Rynisha, Nisha, a.k.a. Nisha, and if you're new here, join the family, oh yeah, join the family, join the queens and kings and my little love bugs, yeah, y'all like that, huh? Okay, that's the end of this video, because I ain't trying to make this so long. If nobody touches today, I'm going to tell you I love you. You're beautiful and you're worthy. And I love y'all. Spreading peace, happiness, and positivity.